hundreds and thousands of Muslim women have gathered here to protest against the triple talaq bill brought in by the central BJP government, which is totally interfering in our personal law and against our Shariat principle. The so-called welcome of the bill done by certain so-called name sick Muslims is totally false. Thousands and lakhs of Muslim women are today on the roads protesting against the bill because it is depriving our personal law and it is intruding into our Shariat, which is against the constitutional right of India. The Constitution of India gives us the safety of practicing, professing and propagating one's own religion. And the Triple Talaq Bill, the so-called Muslim Women Protection Bill, is not a protection for the Muslim women. It is going against the gender justice and depriving us of our rights. So here we are protesting against the BJP government's introduction of the Triple Talaq Bill in the Lok Sabha and fulfilling it there, which is stalled in the Rajya Sabha. We condemn this attempt of the BJP government.